So Lissandra Jax should be pretty strong. Jax is one of the OP champs in this game mode for sure. Only issue is that my Q range is quite limited. Oops. Yeah, I think we need to go on Kai'Sa instead of focusing Mundo there. Because Kai'Sa had full access as soon as I left. Mundo is not really a DPS threat this early. Probably this, right? Should do more damage. I don't know, I need to go for some one pop build. Okay, so K6 got warm up, that means we just need to run at him. Not let him stack up. Clean. Man, I missed Lissandra, she's fun. I wish they made her Q a bit longer. I like that it gets longer when you hit creeps or units. But yeah, it's like in these skirmishes, it's a bit awkward. Which is fun though. I kinda hate that she is pretty situational. Like, you pick her against LeBlanc, but yeah, I don't know. Like, Tristan, I guess, could be good. Wait, I can't. Yeah. That's what I was gonna say. He will always have prior with that. I had to go for him earlier, but I missed my E. Unfortunate. Thinking probably Everfrost. Just try to pop this guy. Mm. Wait, he evolved Q first instead of W. I feel like that's just bad because they are usually not isolated. Well, of course, he goes isolated as soon as I say that. But yeah. That was close. Is this good? No. No. This could be pretty good. Maybe. Let's try it. So obviously I can flash W and then E into ult or something, I don't know. It's not him. I'm pretty sure we just win that if we don't attack that clone. I took so much unnecessary damage. And we need to run at them as well, because I don't want this to be a thing. It's so cancer, actually. Hello? Oh man. Is it just void maybe? Maybe even rubber? Rubber lubber? But I think it's void. We just need to go now, immediately. Very close to have my ult there as well. That's why Shaco is OP in this fucking game mode. This is a coup de grace. I mean, honestly. Just needs to really go in now. This doesn't help us anymore. Or maybe if Mundo Kaisa loses this one, they probably will still have another chance. Or, yeah, like two chances. I mean, you can't let him do this. It's disgusting. Yeah. Okay. This seems pretty doomed. Like, we maybe win against these, but we stand no chance against Shaco Kha'Zix. I just don't know.